Hello there! Welcome to EX101x, the course for data analysis. My name is Feline and I will be your guide through this course. And I'd like to welcome you not just to EX101x, but also to Delft University of Technology. Even though you're not here with us on campus, doing this MOOC will still make you part of the Delft family. In this building that I normally work on the 8th floor, we have the spreadsheet lab. This is my research group where we work with a bunch of people on making spreadsheets easier and more fun. This week is all about getting to know each other. Not just for you to get to know me, but also for you to get to know the edX platform. Maybe this is your first MOOC, so we will use the exercises of this week to get you familiar with the way of submitting exercises and homework to us. But in addition for you to get to know me and the edX platform, this week will also allow me an opportunity to get to know you. I really want to know what your current data analysis tools are. Is this you? Are you printing out data sheets and coloring them with a marker in your office? Or maybe you use spreadsheets recreationally and plan your vacation with it? I want to know, not just for me to be able to tailor the course towards your specific needs, but also for you to get to know each other. It's really nice if you're on the forum and you have some sense of the other people in the course. This is why for this first week, we are asking you to take a picture of yourself and your computer screen with your favorite data analysis tool on it. So just open your favorite spreadsheet or database, take your phone, make a picture of yourself at your desk, or as I like to call it, an ex-selfie, and send this to us so we can have a look who is on this journey with us.